one of yours. Here's the next video in this short series of videos of this Titanium Planet Ocean Seamaster Ultra Deep in titanium with Manta lugs on various different straps. This, like the other video, is an ADAPT strap, ADPT strap. These are made in the USA. They're nylon. This particular strap is 22 millimeters and is in the Mai Tai color with a sort of a yellow orange contrast stitching. I know this probably looks like an awkward pairing, but this Mai Tai color I actually like a lot, and I wear it on this watch, you know, maybe on the weekends or once every couple of weeks. It's a lot of fun actually to wear it on it because it's very, like, for some reason it reminds me of the beach or Magnum PI or whatever. I think it's got a very 80s color. For some reason, the color combo makes me think of the beach or relaxing or cold beer and a cookout. But it's just a fun color, and I like wearing it on this strap because the watch really sort of should be worn on different NATO straps, I think. I think the way you give this watch a lot of character is to pair it with a different color strap. Again, I wear it in the P-style configuration, which means the second layer goes on this side of my wrist rather than underneath the watch head. But that's just my taste. Again, this is the ADPT strap. I think they're pronounced ADAPT straps. That's what I'm gonna call them. In Mai Tai on a Planet Ocean Ultra Deep Titanium with Manta lugs. So I think it's a cool combo. I'll do another video with some more color combos shortly. Thanks for joining me. Please like and subscribe if you've got any other interesting videos for me to do, either with this watch or maybe this one, or some of my others that have been featured on the channel. Just let me know and I will post.